Oh my god,
What the fuck?
Wait, what? Oh my god. Oh yeah.
Welcome to the stream. How's everybody doing tonight? Today. This morning, wherever you are. You know what? Can I just say, I got ready with one contact in. Because I only had one contact upstairs. So I was like, oh, I'm just gonna finish, like, putting on a little makeup.
Earthquake! Keep the camera, sorry.
I'm just gonna put on a little makeup, but I only have one contact in. So then I come downstairs and I look at it and I'm like, good lord, what have I done? Like, much concealer that I couldn't see. I only had one contact in.
I think I know why you couldn't see the concealer. Because it was concealed.
Good one, Julian. So, how's everybody doing?
We're gonna play Life is Strange.
Oh yeah, it's Monday. How y'all doing? Oh shit, okay. Oh, is that right, E-Beach? Conceal and don't feel, hell yeah. Hi, Patents. Am I jiggling the whole setup? Yeah, you know I'm a big bitch. Just out here making everything jiggle. How's everyone's Monday? Life is mushroom. Oh, too soon, fam. Too soon.
We gotta hurry up and play this chapter. We gotta play Siege. How did you do that without looking?
Who's ready for
Life is Strange, part 2.
Oh shit. Are you excited, y'all? Alright, just to update you, in case you weren't here last time, close your ears if you don't want any spoilers. Close the chat. Close your eyes and your ears. Okay, are they closed? Okay, fucking sorry, mushroom is dead. Mushroom is dead. Mushroom is fucking dead. A fucking jaguar or cougar or some shit came and ruthlessly dragged Mushroom by Mushroom's fucking neck and ate him or her. Mushroom yeeted.
Mushroom yeeted.
So, anyways, sorry I said fucking.
Close your ear doors.
Close your ear doors, okay? Yes, R.I.P. Mushroom.
I found out that you can play Life is Strange in 2x speed, so we're gonna do that tonight.
You can?
No.
Oh. I was like, yeah, sometimes I'm like, I'm super down with the story, but like, slow it down for the intense parts, and then let me get through some of the other stuff a little faster every time. Mushroom yote.
So we're finishing episode 2 tonight, right?
I think, I don't know.
Yeah.
We're finishing a chapter. How do you know we're gonna finish the whole thing?
Well, there's 5 chapters. So if we finish 2 tonight, we still have probably 10 streams to go.
Okay. The end is not near. It's not coming anytime soon.
I'm gonna use this little wireless mouse and control everything on my chest over here.
Alright, you can come back. I'm done playing DJ. Everyone feels welcome. Sierra's here. 1-2 set. Which is a terrible thing that Julian made Daniel do in the last episode.
It wasn't terrible, it was beautiful.
It was so uncalled for.
Alright, you guys fucking ready? Can you scoot over?
No.
I'm off cam. There we go.
I'm literally trapped. I can't get over any farther.
Oh my god.
There's something sticky under here.
It's tape. It's your rat dog. What is he doing? Why is he there?
Wait, why can't he sit here?
Look at him. His head is stuck underneath the desk.
No, it isn't.
Lower the desk on his head.
No! It's almost his birthday.
Oh, God. How did he even get there?
Birthday. Yes, thank you. Anyways.
Start a new game?
Should
we start a new game?
Yeah, totally. So how many chapters are in this?
5. There's 5 chapters.
Are we on chapter
2?
Oh, yeah.
So we've, like, a chapter takes like 3 hours.
It really does, though.
So, since we've been playing them in like 1 to 2 hour segments, we probably have like between 10 and 15 more streams of Life is Strange. We're stretching out the content, y'all.
Are we?
Aw, Dink the Tea, thank you for that.
Oh, by the way, going into town with Captain Spirit.
Hello, chat. I just want to say hello to everyone. I haven't really said hello,
hey,
so
y'all.
Hello. My chat.
Oh, no, are we driving with Captain Spirit's drunk dad?
Yeah. He drunk. He drunk.
Oh. When was your birth? Excited for you, Kermit.
Tweak.
Hi, Tweak.
Okay, buddy. You ready?
Yeah. Hey!
You guys go ahead and we'll come back to meet you, okay? Brothers meeting. Sure.
But...
Don't get lost. Dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Sorry, is that
I can't believe it. How many times do we have to keep going over the rules?
Don't show the power. I know. But Chris thinks he can do all this cool stuff.
Wait, is that a washable marker you got on your face?
It reminds me of Noah. I just miss having friends, Sean.
Already a decision? That's the same answer. Oh, stop lying. Oh, I see. No, we don't reveal it.
Yeah, protect the secret.
Yeah.
I think. I don't know.
Eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catch a tiger, bye.
Well, like, why would he say stop lying?
Listen, doesn't I make understand, sense. But we have
are the closed
to
captions on? Nope, 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 they're not. No, they're not. Someone forgot to turn them on. It wasn't me. I'm not going to name names. What is going
Julian?
On with their mouse? Look at...
Oh.
What?
This is dad.
Fuck it.
Or grandma. Or a cop. Or...
Okay. I get it. But I'm careful.
That's not enough. You have to be extra, extra careful.
All right. I swear I will.
Deal. I'm counting on you, Anano.
Can I go see Chris now?
Yeah, let's go. But don't forget what I said.
So cute. He's like a kitty vampire.
Wow.
Oh my god, earthquake. Jeez. I need to fix this. I'm sorry, guys. This is a temporary setup with the camera. Fuck.
I can't see because of the mic.
Giant cartoons. Creepy.
Is that better?
Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll be around.
Alright, where are we going? Ooh. Dad? I was just going to speak with him, and he walked the fuck away from me.
I don't think he wants anything to goddamn do with
us. Dad pushed every year to get a plastic tree. But we never surrendered.
Okay. Oh, those things are so cool, the tree wrappers.
I'll tell you later. So.
Jeez.
Hello?
Daniel Snowman wasn't that creepy after all.
Of course he can.
Awesome.
Talking shit.
Come on, no time to lose.
Okay, just
the fuck are y'all
pick
doing?
The one you like and come get me. Deal?
Deal.
What, are you gonna go to the local bar?
Such a dangerous mission. Okay. Yeah, these wild trees are just waiting to eat us. We'll have to tame the one we want.
Hey, fellow kids.
Hey, Tab.
Okay.
Objectives. Where is that? Top right.
Labor fucking day. Sorry, I said fucking.
Souvenirs. Where's the objectives? Is it top left, maybe? Objectives. Find Daniel a Christmas present.
Okay. I'm just trying to move my body, you know?
Swag! Hey. Sorry.
Hi, Swag! There's like some fucking tchotchkes over here we can buy, right? Hi. Everything
all right? All good. Quiet morning as usual.
Swag, we love you back, dude. Okay. Thank you for coming in with the reset.
Better find a gift for Daniel quick. While he's still busy with Chris.
Christmas cards, gifts. Cute.
Sorry, I said.
We only sell handmade local products. Come take a look.
Oh, cider.
We could get him a cookie. Cider's good.
Cider.
Why does it keep?
Oh,
up?
Hold on. I gotta get put the mouse on the screen. There you go.
Thank you. There you go. Thank you so much.
You're welcome, BP. Yana has one chip.
We'll eat for food.
Like, competitive eat? Facing the whole panel?
Whoa. The guy who painted that must have been seriously high.
Aw, letters to Santa.
Dear Santa, we've been good kids this year. Please explain this hot mess.
Alright. I don't want to get Daniel a wreath. We can get him a little thing.
Funny how all small towns always sell the same handcrafted crap.
It's not crap, boy.
Pick one.
Oh, a bear's cute. That's like, it looks like a candle. What is that? $7? Well, okay, so we got 5, 10, and 7. I feel like 7's a good middle ground.
Okay. You know.
I thought I just picked it.
It says put back. You have it. Then you can do something with it. Or wait,
hey, can I get one of these bears?
Sure.
Hey, do you guys sell any mushrooms?
Our best seller this year.
Cool.
Oh, wait, mushrooms aren't
our
in season.
Our dog is dead.
Here you go.
Thanks. Anything else?
No. I'm good.
Have a nice day, then.
Yeah, you too. Thanks.
Okay.
Cool. Mission accomplished.
New objective?
Find Charles to leave the market. Okay. We gotta find Drunk
Dad. We better leave now. Before Claire and Steven come back.
Wait, is Charles the dad or the kid?
Sit and draw.
Found what you were looking for, city boy?
Who are you calling city boy? I'm also from the state of Oregon.
Something
can you chill out?
Brother.
You bought your brother something out here. Damn. Poor kid.
Toxic.
Sorry.
She's mean.
I'm just a grumpy old gal. Me and my friends have been crashing here for the week. Nobody gives a shit about us.
Isn't that true?
Yeah, I can tell you're not from around here.
But don't be mean. Now we are?
Now we are. Kinda.
Kinda.
That sounds complicated. Trauma?
Yeah. Lots.
Huh. Yeah, I hear that. Way too much.
What about you and your friends? Road trip?
Not really. We kinda hop from place to place, hunting for little jobs.
Must be a long ride.
That's okay. We hop on trains.
She's got some cool pins.
Gives us time to rest.
Those have cool pins.
Oh, I wasn't listening.
Wicked.
Man. That sounds wicked.
You have no idea. It's free and so fucking fun.
Sorry I said fucking.
Well, unless you get caught or fall, but we've been lucky so far. That's the best. Nobody tells us what to do. No corporation owns us.
And you get to see so many cool places.
Exactly. Next stop is Humboldt County, California.
Stoner break.
Not even close.
You didn't open your mouth.
We actually got work over there.
Here, Sean, you need a laugh sound?
What are you doing? You've hit the tree with Chris. It's all crooked like an old witch. Oh, hi. Who are you?
Oh, shit.
Ooh, your hair looks so cool.
Can't come in hot like that, Jesus.
Well, he came in so hot.
What do you think?
I don't know, but it's really cool. I'm Daniel. What's your name?
Hi, Daniel.
Whoa.
I'm Cassidy.
What, are you going to tell her our address,
too? I dig your superhero outfit.
I'm on a secret mission with my friend. It's very dangerous.
Tell her a whole life story.
I can tell. I hope you get your mission accomplished. And what's your name?
Oh, Sean. I thought I told you.
Now you did.
Sorry, you went through some shit with the guys. How much you make? You ready? Hello, pups.
Rude.
Ooh, is that your doggy? So cool.
Yeah, he's been
through
a lot.
This is all too much.
Why did he call us pups?
Most of us. So we adopted him.
How was Daniel
and
not crying?
He stinks. Yeah, you stink and you like it, huh?
Well, he's not the only one.
Have you checked your hair? I think it just twitched. You should keep your distance, dude.
What is happening right now?
You should keep your distance. She looks cool.
We're puppies.
I feel like I've been having an okay time following what's going on, but this interaction has really just confused me.
This is bizarre.
She looks cool.
She looks really cool.
Oh, whatever we can do to rile this guy up.
See?
Yeah, let's rile
him
up.
He knows I'm clean. You're the nasty one.
Yeah, you nasty. She called you nasty.
Suburban boys.
Are you kidding? You want to talk about your scoreboard?
Aren't we
shot?
Like 17?
Hey, no worries.
Come on, let's bail.
It was nice meeting you, Sean and Daniel.
Stay out of trouble, kids.
Goodbye. Hope we see you on the rails someday.
Yeah. See you around.
Your doggy was so cute. I miss Mushroom.
I miss her.
Hey, excuse me. Dogs have to be on a leash around here. Too many strays.
Sorry, dude. We don't do leashes.
Well,
everyone
okay,
in LA
you know
does.
Yeah.
An unleashed dog is liable to a fine. So
you're gonna fine our dog? Well, that's not very nice.
Loitering is illegal too.
A bad attitude.
And you don't live here, right? Right?
Calm down, sweetie. We're allowed to visit the Christmas market. Our dog's not gonna eat you. Look at him.
What is that thing?
You better watch your mouth.
Oh my god.
You folks are always causing trouble. This is a nice town, okay?
Jeez. Someone needs to get laid.
It's so incredibly rude and insensitive to say to someone.
That's it. I'm calling the cops.
Oh god.
Yeah, what if he's asexual?
He's gonna call the cops on us, Finn.
Chill out. We're leaving this shithole anyway. You guys don't even have a Santa, for Christ's sake.
Merry Christmas!
Fucking parasites.
Why did they fight? I don't get why he yelled like that. We should kick his ass, Sean.
Sorry, I said ass.
Excuse you?
Bitch?
Bitch, you are a child?
Prank him? Ooh. We could prank him.
No, I don't want to prank
him.
We
could prank him!
You want to prank him?
I don't know. Spice it up.
Okay, Julian, we'll prank our little brother. Who's already had a traumatizing experience. He's lost his father. He's lost his dog. He has supernatural powers. We're in the middle of nowhere. Let's fucking break him.
See the snow on that booth?
Yeah. What about it?
Maybe this guy needs a shower. You know? To cool him down.
You're right. Hold on.
Careful.
We're pranking the bad man, not Daniel.
This will teach him.
Nice.
Come on.
What the hell was that?
I don't know.
That was so weird. It's like, did he know it was us or not? And then we were like,
come on. Dead ass. Woo. Okay, what's my objective?
Find Charles. Cool.
Is that Captain Spirit's dad?
Ridiculous.
Like,
yeah. Aw,
you're jealous because I'm cute.
You are so cute. Look at you. Oh my god, you're like a kitty reindeer. Can we punch? I fucking love him like he's my own brother.
Can we punch him right through the hole?
Oh my god. That man is drunk though. Oh, okay, I see him. Can I call the police on Captain Spirit's dad?
Hey, you guys ready to go?
Yeah. All done.
Cool. Hop in.
How did he close the door with his palm up? I've never seen anyone
do
that.
You having too much fun back there?
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Mm. He's gonna roll this car.
Nobody has any seatbelts on.
He's gonna roll it. It stopped at the liquor store? It's Friday. I mean, Monday.
Ugh.
Like Daniel found a new brother.
No kidding. He dumped me like a rock.
I'm glad you two came along. It's great that Chris found a new friend out here. It looks like you did too. What's her name?
What's going on?
I think he saw us flirting with the traveling girl.
Yeah.
Cassidy? Cassidy.
Cute name. Do you like her?
I just met her.
She was cool.
Yeah, you right.
She was cool.
You're too quick!
Anyway,
got ya!
It's good for me to get out, too. We've had a rough time over the past couple of years. My wife, Emily, she died 2 years ago. Obviously, it was tough on Chris.
Shit.
Sorry,
man.
Hey, no.
Thanks.
It's Kermit. It's Kermit,
buddy.
It's
struggle.
It's Kermit.
Stop it. Go away.
Especially it's Kermit. Hey, easy.
Trying to be a good dad.
It's just Kermit.
Why are you freaking out? It's Kermit.
It's Kermit. Kermit. Easy, honey. Okay?
Huh? Wanna hit doing your best?
Yeah, sorry.
You good?
You're doing your best. Chris is awesome. And he's got a wonderful imagination.
Thanks for saying that. Chris does have talent.
I think she burped. Honey, get out of here.
He's a storyteller.
Scram.
What are you doing?
Just like Danny. When I look at you and Daniel,
sorry, yo.
How close you two are, I realize I'm far from being up to the task. Chris deserves a real family. Anyway, I shouldn't have brought this up. Okay? Forget
it. Are you watching?
Just say no worries, right?
Yeah, no worries. Sorry, I was like only half listening.
He's kind of just combining.
Didn't mean to
this.
Make you feel okay. Bad. We all have our ups and downs, right?
Uh-oh.
That's how life works.
Is it time to make freaking lose it?
Your grandparents sure did have their share of downs, too. But they're always there for us. For Chris. They seem like good people.
What up, dog?
It's a bug. There's a bug on the wall. They are nice.
Yeah.
They're so nice, but yeah, they have their problems too. Sorry for bringing that up.
It's okay. I hope they don't stress out because we haven't come back.
Yeah, we should get you two home. Don't keep them waiting.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. Want to set up that Christmas tree?
Yeah!
Well, I'll get there before you with my dadmobile.
No way you can beat Captain Spirit. See you later, Super Wolf.
She's crazy.
I know.
Hello?
I think we're good. Okay.
Hello? Claire?
Uh-oh.
Steven?
Looks like Grandma and Grandpa haven't come back from church yet.
Oh, no.
It's been like a week, dude.
At least they won't yell at us for going out.
Like the afternoon.
That was so cool to spend time with Chris at the market. Did you know Chris's mom was an artist?
I didn't. How so?
She drew comics. You should see her drawings. They're so cool. Just like yours.
Thanks, dude.
Hey.
What? What is it?
Sean? I want to go check on the room. Upstairs. I know it's Mom's.
Aww.
Please.
Your call. I mean,
she already asked us not to and said don't, but like,
they already hate us.
They already hate us.
You won't give up on that.
We're doing it. We're playing recklessly tonight.
I really want to know what's inside. What kind of stuff she had.
Oh.
Chris has tons of things that belong to his mom. And I have nothing.
He's right.
Yeah, we deserve to know.
I don't know why our grandparents are keeping her stuff from us. Like, it would mean so much to him.
You don't want to.
Fuck it. I'll come with you.
Sorry, I said fuck it.
So you don't make a mess and get us caught.
We are gonna get caught.
We'll find a way to open it.
Or I could just blow this stupid door up with my power. That looks super easy.
Yeah, I could do that with a hammer. But let's try and find the key instead, all right?
You smell like piss.
No, he doesn't.
I'm just gonna clean up real quick.
Any idea? Wait, I thought we were gonna find the key. What are you doing in here?
He's getting out of chores. He doesn't want to look.
Do they look? Hello?
Dude, hurry. I'll stay here in case they come back.
Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen.
I can't go over there.
I don't know.
Why can't I go over there?
Minimize Steam.
How do I do that?
Scroll up and...
Hold on, y'all.
I don't know what's going on.
Alright. Never mind. I was gonna play some Sierra and have a good time, but you know what? It just doesn't want me to. Anyways. Do you think the key's in the dirty laundry?
This whole house is pretty much a huge washing machine.
Damn, don't talk about your grandparents' house like that.
Sharp objects. Bit like Claire.
Nightstand.
Come on, little key. Don't be shy.
Small key.
Sleepy
Definitely
pills.
Definitely not the one.
What?
Way too small.
Key chain.
How much more Irish can you be? Wonder what would have been different if Dad had taken us to church. Didn't know Claire had sleep troubles.
Maybe she has a medical condition. Sense.
Yeah, no. No way I'm searching Claire's underwear.
We just looked at our grandma's underwear. We'll come back any
minute. Yes, Daniel, I know.
Oh, hell
Karen
yeah.
Karen hated collecting trinkets. She used to say they were just useless dust traps. Yes, Daniel, I know.
I don't know where to look.
I can't find the fucking key. Love the outfits, guys. Man. I just need 5 minutes.
Check the underwear again, just in case.
Whoa. I'm just looking for a key. Not the crown jewels. Ew. Are these...
teeth.
Milk teeth? Not sure if it's gross or cute.
My dad still has a lot of my teeth.
But still. No key here.
He thinks it's funny. Nice stand.
Okay, Steven. Where do you hide this key?
Dentures. It's a fucking party now.
Yeah. Not much to see in here. Shit. These are Christmas presents? Let's not tell Daniel. Or he'd freak.
What about this closet?
Clothes. Old stuff. Definitely no hidden key.
Eat the teeth? I'm so... Oh my god, what the fuck?
Yeah, why can't I eat the teeth?
Current? No. Stay.
Face.
Yep. It's empty.
Yep, it's a vase.
Daniel, you really think you could open this door without doing too much damage?
Yes.
No. He's not telling the truth. You know this isn't gonna end well. Oh, easy. It's still Kermit.
Okay, Daniel. Think hard. What was she wearing?
Jeez. I think it was that weird sweater thing.
Dude, you rock. Damn. Too high for me.
Bunny, in your bed, baby.
Come here. What are you doing? Bunny, what are you doing? Why you stick your whole head in my pocket? Why are you doing that?
It would be cool to ask Steven about his firefighting career. That would have been really useful when we lived in the woods. Karen's smile on this picture kind of reminds me of Daniel's. Small town hero starter pack. Shit. Wish I had the chance to find my thing too.
Oh.
Come on.
What should I do?
Where is this cardigan?
What cardigan?
No way she wore it to church. Clothes. Old stuff.
Is it in the laundry basket?
Shit.
I bet you it's in the laundry basket.
Bunny's watching the screen.
Are you watching the screen?
Hey.
Let's go, we did it.
Claire was wearing yesterday.
Search it. Search her clothes.
Yes.
All right, we got the key. Finally, we don't have to blow this door up. Let's go, BB.
I found one key, so it better fit.
Just try it.
Hi, my sweet girl.
Wow. There's not that much left. Where do you think they put the rest of her stuff?
Maybe she took everything?
It's her teenage room. I'm sure she sorted through her things before leaving for Seattle. The rest is probably packed in these boxes.
Julie's gonna go get Foofy's toy for her. Want Dada to give you your toy? Oh, it's a monkey. Oh, good girl.
Okay, Daniel. You've seen everything you wanted to see? Claire and Steven will be home soon now.
Just 5 more minutes.
Oh, he just wants to see his mom's stuff.
Guess the no phone rule wasn't such a thing back then.
Switch on the lamp. Ooh, a carving. What?
Well, figures Karen was already looking for an exit.
That's how Mom used to smell.
I don't know. Hope you enjoyed your trips.
Oh. Oh,
so you didn't bail
sad.
On us for nothing.
I miss not having any memories of her, Sean.
Oh, ow. I see you have to say stuff like that.
Karen liked to take pictures of strangers when we walked down the streets.
Why would they remove
that? I miss my skateboard. And going to the park. With Lila. Because they want to forget anything related to Karen.
She's being crazy.
I can relate because they made them sad.
Yeah. Dad did the same thing too. I've never seen any picture of Mom in our home.
It's like she almost never used those.
Hey.
I think I remember that one. Karen showed it to me once. Ulysses?
We're gonna discuss
Ulysses.
The teddy bear.
Did she tell you why she left?
Oh, God.
She told Dad, and Dad told me. He told you too, right?
All he had ever said to me was she wasn't so sure what she wanted with her life.
Well, I guess she finally figured it out. Because she never looked back. And we have to do the same thing, too.
I know.
Oh.
This is fucking sad, man.
Oh, there's a letter. Open the letter. And cry.
Why would Claire lock these up in here?
She's a bad grandma.
What the hell?
Oh, no.
What?
Is that for Mom?
No.
No.
Huh?
You are not going to take down the curtain.
Curtain is toy. Is.
What's it say?
He's crazy.
Read it.
Seriously, stop. Here, how about this?
I've heard the news about Seattle. Please help my boys if
out.
They come
back. Okay. You go outside?
What?
Why did they hide this from us?
I don't know.
You can reach me at this address. It's a P.O. box I use sometimes.
Wait, what?
What's a P.O. box?
Well, a cop-out, in this case.
I beg you, please help my sons.
Oh, yeah, right.
That letter said, I've heard about Seattle. What do you mean? If my sons come to you, please help them.
She cares about us.
Well, I don't.
Yeah.
Maybe she changed her mind. We could try and contact her.
Yes.
You don't even know her, okay?
But she loves
don't
us.
Don't get any wrong ideas.
And what you the meet heck? Y'all's mom.
She just stick
to
us.
She was alive.
Yeah, I guess. I don't know.
Can I read it again?
Yeah. Then we gotta go.
My goodness.
Oh. We got shit. Caught.
Excuse me. What are you both doing in here?
Girl, you know what we're doing.
Ransacking our house while we're at church.
We wanted answers.
We were just looking for answers. And,
was it worth stealing my key?
Yes.
Claire, please.
Yes, it was.
Calm down.
No, Stephen. They went way out of line here. We specifically told you to stay out of this room.
I have the right to see my mom's room.
This isn't her room anymore. Mm-hmm. There's nothing to see in here.
Liar.
It's time you learn to respect some rules.
Nah, then we out.
How about you say, what's your problem? Let's cause a real fight.
I want to know what the...
You lied to us!
Yes, go off, little kitty.
We found mommy's letter. She wants to see us.
She's not my daughter anymore.
Oh.
Or your mother.
Oh.
She burned all those bridges.
Oh.
One letter doesn't change what she did to me. Oh. All of us. She is not welcome back.
What about unconditional love, lady? You got any? It's been 8 years.
Don't blame us.
Just don't blame us for being curious about her.
But I know her better than anybody. She hasn't changed. She just feels guilty.
I can't hear that.
Aww. Our grandpa loves us.
Listen, Sean.
She walk like that.
I know life has been tough on you the past month. Bless your souls. And we put up with a lot of things.
Like what? We've been here for like a day.
But that, going through our stuff, our personal belongings.
We don't even want to be here. This place
that
sucks.
That shows you don't respect us.
No, we don't.
We could go to jail just for helping you.
Jesus Christ, Claire, enough. Back?
She's so mean.
Well, things are just going to change around here if you want to stay.
I don't want to stay.
I think I see why Mom left now.
Yeah.
She couldn't put up with your stupid rules anymore.
Oh, so that's what you think. Then let me tell you something.
Huh? Steven.
Grandpa fell down the stairs. Way to go, Claire.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Get this goddamn thing off me.
Oh, we're going to have to use Daniel's power.
No. Yeah, we are.
Hold on, honey. We'll get it off.
Well, you know Daniel can't deadlift that.
My legs.
Do it.
We have to do it, right?
We have to. Do it. We got to do it. I'm ready to do it to him.
Use power.
Do it, Daniel!
Smash it up into the ceiling.
Do what? What's going on?
Yeet that.
Shut up, Claire.
Yeet the closet into Claire.
You're so mean.
Oh, Lord, what?
I'm your grandson. Love me. Yes. Here we go, BB.
Oh, my baby, Stephen, are you okay?
Wait, you're gonna ignore the fact that we are literally Superman?
She doesn't care.
Thanks to Daniel.
How did you see what was going on?
I should have fixed
that on your head
months ago. I guess my laziness will get me someday.
What in the name of God was that all about? That's impossible. What are you, Daniel?
Claire. Listen,
they saved me, Claire. That's all that matters.
Maybe. It was a miracle. Oh, thank you, Lord.
Let's say we get Claire up out of here and we just hang out with Steven and just have a good old damn time.
Mm-hmm.
It's the sheriff.
Steven? Claire? Oh, fuck.
Sean, oh, fuck. I didn't. We didn't call them.
I know,
Grandma.
We couldn't get out of that. I tried not to go.
What are we gonna do?
I didn't want to get in the car with drunk dad, but...
No! No way! If the police searches the house, that makes the two of you accomplices.
Get your bags and go out the back door. I'll distract him.
Really?
Yes. No. Get the hell out of here.
I'm so sorry for everything.
No, you're not.
I wish we could have helped you.
She's not.
No, you're not.
I wish you could stay here with us.
You were just
yelling
at us.
No, you don't. No, you don't. You liar. No one cares.
Be careful. We'll see you as soon as we can.
We'll send a postcard to Steven, not you.
Thanks for helping us. Both of you.
Oh, we love you.
No, you don't.
No, hurry up.
Or get out.
What a roller coaster.
Wait for me while I go.
Good police work.
Wait, who's that? Oh, nobody? Okay.
Move your ass, bro.
Move your ass. Sorry I said ass.
Shit. This way.
Oh, bye, Captain Spirit. So we essentially killed Captain Spirit because we didn't tell him about our powers. But if we did, then something else bad would have happened, right? Oh, he thought he could stop the car.
Ugh, fuck, what the hell, dude?
Why?
Hope he's okay.
Why did Chris jump in front of that car, Sean?
Boy, you know why.
Why?
Oh my God. He's okay, Enano. The car barely touched him.
You said I should be more careful. But because of you, I didn't do anything, and I could have.
Hey, you don't know what could have happened, okay? What's done is done.
You didn't even let me check on him. What if he is dead?
What should I say?
I don't know, man. I'm fucked up.
I'm fucked up, too.
He's fine, I guess.
Alright, yeah. Well, at least tell him he's fine. I need to tell myself...
You could see the car slow down before. So, Chris will be fine. Trust me.
You promise?
Promise.
Oh, no. We can't promise that.
Sean.
Oh, no.
I'm tired of running away. Why does my power always bring trouble?
You don't have to use your power if you don't want to.
But I'm good with it. And I'm the only one who can do these things.
I know, but... Daniel... You need to be careful and listen to your brother.
You think we'll see Grandma and Grandpa again?
Honestly, I don't want to see Grandma again.
We'll see.
Where are we gonna go now?
Mexico, boy.
See Mom?
No way, man.
I don't know, I kind of want to see her.
We don't need her, okay?
Yeah, I don't know any of that whole situation, like, right?
Yeah,
she said she wanted to find us.
We stick to the plan. We go to Puerto Lobos. That's where we belong. No one will tell us what to do. We can be whoever we want.
You think? I don't know.
Trust me, man. From now on, we make our own rules. Look, I wanted to wait until then, but we kind of need a little cheer, so.
Oh, we got him a present.
Merry Christmas, Inanna.
For me? Thanks, Sean. Hey. Listen.
There's a ride. Come on. All aboard.
Oh, we're doing it. We're doing it to him, dude.
Do it to him.
I'm gonna take the train down to Mexico, dude. Anything happens to Daniel, I swear to God.
I just need to know if Chris is okay.
It's me, you've come to take my duality away. It's by midnight time, I could not see if I were you, were you.
Boy better be okay.
Shit, dude, I just like my thing is, like, what were we supposed to do? Were we supposed to tell this kid that he had magical powers, and then his drunk ass dad would have probably beat his ass for saying that?
We only had the option to tell him one time, the stop lying to Chris or whatever. So we could have told him the truth, but we don't know the consequences of that.
So what do you think would happen if we were it's Daniel who has the powers, not you?
Who knows?
Chris might have been fuck you guys. You guys are meanies. You're bullying me. And then maybe his dad would have fought us or something.
We have no idea.
I stand by our decision.
And I stand by our decision to help our grandpa, even though our grandma is really not out here loving and supporting us, you know?
Fuck, man. That one was not expected at all.
Captain Spirit better be okay.
Fuck. That was really sad.
How exciting is it, though, that our mom might be alive and she wants to help us?
What do you think she did to Claire?
I don't know. Maybe she decided that she wasn't religious anymore.
Honestly, it's probably some dumb shit.
Like that?
Yeah. I didn't realize she was alive, dude. Our mom is alive. Our dad died. Hello? We need to see our mom.
We do need to see our mom. But she knows that we're, out in the world. And that we need help. Maybe she'll find us. Well, let me ask you this. If you're presented with the choice to keep heading toward Puerto Lobos or find our mom, what are you choosing?
Puerto Lobos.
Really? I feel like I'd want to see our mom. I
kind of want to just get out of town.
Yeah, I understand that.
I want to get to a place where we're, we can start a new life.
Are we gonna find a school for Daniel, or is he just done at 8?
You don't need it, dude. He's Superman.
He's got street smarts.
Yeah.
guy.
I want to see the stats. Yeah, let's.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, my God. My desk is not ready to be moved right now. All right, let's see. Okay. You threw a snowball at Daniel.
Hell yeah.
You intervened and scared the cougar. Ooh, 43% killed the cougar.
Whoa. You're saying we had the choice to let Daniel kill the cougar, but then that wouldn't have saved Mushroom, though, right? Because she was already messed
Mushroom
up.
Was dead. Mushroom was dead, yeah. Not messed up. You prayed together with Claire and Daniel in 89. You pretended you didn't know anything, 52. You didn't help with the chores. He did the right thing.
You didn't use Steven's laptop to log into your profile.
You didn't use the phone to call Lila.
Most people did the choices that we did.
Yeah.
You didn't... Wait, I was reading. Sorry. You didn't gain Chris's trust. I forget what that choice was. Oh, okay, and this was talking to Chris about his dad.
Oh, when we were, like, trying to get out of that conversation.
Yeah. You chose to protect Daniel's secret and told him to be careful. See? But go back. That you told Daniel to stop lying to Chris about his power. 46% of people did that.
So we still did the majority.
Yeah, but we don't know what that... If we made a different choice there, would it have saved Chris or not from getting hit by a car? We don't know. You didn't listen to Cassidy's song until the end. You didn't draw for Chris. Yeah, we didn't sit at the table and draw.
You stole a present for Daniel, 36%? Oh. You didn't get involved in Charles's problems? Nice. No one wanted to deal with him. You let Daniel use his power to save Steven and he wasn't hurt? Nice. Oh, so if you decided to pull him up together, he would have survived, but it would have hurt his leg.
Oh, I see.
The cop chased you and Chris was hit by a car.
Dude, the cop chased you and Chris wasn't hit by a car.
What is that? Like, what is that option?
The cop didn't chase you and Chris helped you escape. Oh,
fuck.
I hate it. Daniel continued to swear.
Hey, Marble, stop it.
What's going on?
Marble.
She just went out. Daniel won the dice game without cheating. Daniel didn't kill the cougar. Daniel was not able to bury Mushroom. He prayed. Tidied the room. Daniel wasn't asked to tell the truth to Chris. Okay. Overall, Daniel was repressed from using his power. We did what the majority of people did.
We didn't have the option for Daniel to use his power against the car. Like,
right, yeah. Well, I think it's because of our earlier choices. But apparently you can get that. Fuck. Daniel was too upset to enjoy his present.
I mean, what do you expect? I don't give a fuck about a bear in a chair after that. Fuck a bear, fuck a chair. Fuck, I'm sad.
I'm sad too.
I'm so sad. God damn. Shit present anyway. Well, that was chapter 2. Tune in next week for chapter 3. More heartbreak and sadness.
Yeah, what are we doing? Yeah. What is this?
I don't know. I think we need to back out.
Okay. Well, that was fun.
That was fun.
Did you guys have fun? Life is sad.
Life is fucking sad. Next Monday, we'll start chapter 3. Sorry we're going so slow, but, you know,
this is what we can manage. Chris, is that a weed? I'm calling the police. 911, what's your emergency?
420, what you smoking?